be close. Come on, try again. Okay. Next time it's gotta be the turn. Give it all you got. The eyes! You've got to keep trying. I believe in you. Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity. Down. Come on back and we can get out of here. It's another Saturday night. Feeling all right, feeling okay.
Day 7. Okay, I did find one audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool, because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need. I found something that looks to be food. It's some sort of green fluorescent goo. I'm gonna have to try and eat some. It's not so bad. It's tangy and nutty. Would probably go well with a... Hey, what's happening to me? What's it? I ate some and it's going to be gone.
Ouch! Ach du Liebe! Scheiße! Ich will sie lebend! Ach du Liebe! Scheiße! Autsch! Scheiße! Ach du Liebe! Thank you. Scheiße!
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home! Ah! Oh! No, not that way! You did it! Oh, thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
Thank you. Moo! Moo!
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving! We've got another UFO crash.
and that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini. Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month. Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
Oh, my God! They came out of nowhere! There was a huge earthquake and then there was burning in my yard! It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base! You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom, and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
Willkommen auf der Endcard. Rechts findet ihr das letzte Video. Links eine Playlist und unten könnt ihr abonnieren, wenn ihr kein Video mehr verpassen wollt. Dann sehen wir uns wohl in einem anderen Video wieder. Ciao.